You know? I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look! What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku!
If the world is made of light and darkness, will be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you? To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One destiny.
Light.
The door to light. We'll go together.
Yeah.
We're back.
You're home.
And you and I, there's a new land. A sanctuary, my sanctuary. My sanctuary, where fears and lies melt away.
Nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?